Vive le français! J'espère que vous allez bien, chers amis. Today we are going to see comment transformer du singulier au pluriel. How to transform from the singular to the plural. So the main rule in French language is quite easy. At the end of the noun, for the noun, at the end of the noun, you add the s. S. For instance, une chaussure. Here is my shoes. Une chaussure. If you have two, you will say des chaussures. Et des chaussures, you will add s. Des chaussures. D'accord. Une pierre. Des pierres. Des pierres. Okay. Des pierres. At the end of it, you will add s. Des pierres. Okay. However, as usual in French language, you have les exceptions. Les exceptions. Les exceptions is this rule doesn't apply for everything. So for some noun, you have exception. So let me tell you. So you have several categories. First category, for some words that finish with al, al, animal, cheval, le singulier, un cheval, a horse, un animal, an animal, et le pluriel, we'll say au, a u x, cheval, chevaux. Des chevaux, A-U-X. Animal, animaux, des animaux. Okay. Another example, another case. Les noms qui se terminent par A-U, E-A-U. Les noms qui se terminent par A-U, E-A-U, E-U. A-U, E-A-U, E-U. Par exemple, cheveux. Cheveux, at the end, you have E-U. For instance, chameau, cheveux, chameau, jumeau, the twin, jumeau. So all these nouns at the plural, you just add x. Cheveux, un cheveu, des cheveux, x. Un chameau, des chameaux, x. Un jumeau, des jumeaux, x. Okay, so that's the second case of exception. Third case, third exception that you have, all the names that finish with OU. OU. For an OU, you will have it at the end, sometimes you have X, sometimes you have S. Sometimes you have X, sometimes you have S. For instance, bijou. Bijou, at the plural, it will be X. Bijou. Okay. Sometimes you have S. Trou. Trou. Is S. All the there is a list of nouns. Chou, caillou, genou, hibou, joujou. So we learn it by heart when we are young. Chou, genou, hibou, caillou. All these at the plural will have the X. So they are the exception. And one last thing is you have another category is all the nouns that finish with dead. Un nez, at the plural, it will stay des nez. And of course, you have also irregular plural for some few nouns that you not need to learn by heart. Un œil, des yeux. Monsieur, messieurs. Madame, mesdames. Okay. So all this is irregular, there is no way to know it, you need to learn it by heart. Donc mettez au pluriel. Transformer au pluriel. Donc, une chaussure. Une chaussure. Pluriel. Une pierre. Pluriel. Une chaise. Une chaise au pluriel. And now, the more difficult one, un bijou, au pluriel. Un cheveu, au pluriel. Un cheveu, un bijou. Un cheval, au pluriel. Monsieur, au pluriel. Write it in the comment section. Merci. Au revoir.